U.S. home prices dropped for the fifth month in a row as rising mortgage rates pushed prospective buyers out of the housing market late last year and prices continued to cool. Last July marked the first month-over-month decrease for the national index since February of 2012, and that continues month-over-month. All cities in the 20-city index reported declines before seasonal adjustments. For more details on this topic, please call, email, DM or text me or to the agent who sent you this video.